My name is Ned. I'm with MTS Off-Road out here with Sandcraft testing tires today. And this is my second set of paddles that I've had on this. Right now, this car is running an 11 Slayer 2. And this fits the Pro R. It's a 35 inch. It fits the car perfect. And we have a Bikeman Stage 3 kit on it. We're running 11 paddles. The large tire is much more comfortable. It is the best tire that I've driven yet. Yeah, I can't say enough good things about it. It's super comfortable. It's really good on the low speed chattery stuff. More comfortable. Just feels like you're in a Cadillac. I can't say enough good things about it. You guys did great.
What's up, guys? Jason from Phoenix Speed. Out here doing some testing with the Sandcraft boys with some new 35s and the big paddle stuff. Ran a 12 paddle 35 and the car did extremely well. Tons of ground clearance, ton of forward bite. The pedal follows the momentum of the car, so everything's good there.
Hey guys, I'm Damian with Side by Side Addicts. Today we're out here with Sandcraft, Glamis, California, running over to Oldsmobile, up and around the dunes, testing these new 35s. Fronts are going to be the same in the Diamond Mohawk. Rears, we're going to change out a different couple paddles depending on your performance in your car. First, I started out with the 16 Slayer 1s. My car is an Evo Turbo 330 kit, so we're going to start out there. Next one, we're moving to a 12, and then we'll see what we feel out there.
I'm Paul from Ejector Dynamics, here playing with my Pro R, and well, you guys want to know what I think about these tires. So I was here a couple weekends ago, tested a couple of less expensive tires. I came out and put these on, and quite frankly, they're a shitload better. I don't know what else to say. They're just a lot fucking better. The turn-in was what I noticed right away. I mean, obviously, they accelerate better going up the hill, but for me, the turn-in was the big deal. And I know that's maybe not the best selling point, but I want a car that handles well in addition to going up the hill. So I'm pretty generally impressed so far. And for what it's worth, everyone who knows me from Ejector Dynamics knows that I'm not gonna talk about how much I like a product unless I really like the product. So for now, they're just fucking great.
My name's Greg Flinders with MTS Off-Road out of Phoenix. We're out here with Sandcraft today testing some of their new tires. We've got the 32 inch Destroyer on here and with the Slayer 1s, and I believe this is a 16 paddle is what we're running. And then we've got the fronts with the directional that really made the car turn on a dime. This thing's been on point all day. The most important thing I found is that the tire was matching the shift points of the transmission, which for this car, since it's got the automatic transmission in it, you know, it's not hunting for the right gear to match the tire. The tire was fairly, really, really matched up throughout these big dunes, as well as down the flats where it was in harmony shifting and getting the proper, you know, hitting the proper gear that it needed to keep the tire RPMs and the momentum going as we were transitioning from bowl to bowl and up the hills. So I really liked it a lot.
With DRT Motorsports, we're out here with Sandcraft testing the 35 inch paddle tire on the Pro R. Tire is a game changer. It soaks up everything. It makes the desert a little bit smaller. I'm testing the 10 paddle, and my big concern was that it would eat up power and that it would be doggy. It's not at all. It's the power's right there when you need it. I'm really impressed. Great tire. Steers well. Really predictable. I'm stoked. I want a set.